So this whole front yard is so empty now, and I feel like we're so exposed, our house. Anyone can just look and see that inside our home. Hopefully God continues to keep us safe.